And so today, I say I do. But to me, that means I will. I will take your hand and stand by your side through the good times and the bad.
11 years ago, when I first met you, I didn't know what to expect. But you charmed me with your beauty and personality. You are the proof of God's promise to me. Thank you for showing me what true love means, for always helping me become the better version of myself. I'd be tangled up without you, oh, a mess, like a nightmare and an empty bed. With you, it's like I'm coming home again. Hey! Baby!
For as long as I am with you, I know that everything will be okay. Everything makes sense.
Wrapped inside your sheets, will I look up to you? Because you look after me and kiss me till I
I promise to love you unconditionally for the rest of my life. But most importantly, I vow to stand by your side, to love and to hold.
It is truly a blessing to find your best friend and soulmate in the same person. And I thank God every day for the miracle that is you. For over a decade, you have been my confidant, my companion, and the keeper of my heart.
Celine, kailanman hindi kita pagtataksilan. I repeat, hindi kita pagtataksilan.
You know, it's not bad to have arguments, it's not bad to fall, but it's the standing and the making up that really matters.
I will never miss this for anything in the world.
Baby, your hands down the best thing about me. And baby, I don't know where I was, but I'm so glad you found me. Ooh.
With much excitement and glow, Jens was telling me, "Neil, there's this girl. You have to meet her." And this was over 10 years ago. I guess as early as then, he knew Celine was the real deal.
I could spend my whole life trying to put into words how much I love you. But I'd rather spend forever showing you firsthand that, baby, you are my everything.
More than
You know I love you more than my
words. Baby, I am the luckiest man. I promise to love you all the days of my life. I love you.
I'll show you.
Palakpakan naman dyan.